Hi guys, so today I'm going to talk to you about why tourists flock to Sri Lanka. Ai foreigners la Lanka out in. There are a lot of reasons. Ogalan danno godak reasons thiyena like friendly people, ape camp, e wage godak deval thiyena. But there are five main reasons why foreigners come to our country. As you all know, industry ki inna katti danno Sri Lanka is also a product that we sell to the market. Again, api promote karaddi, there are five main reasons that we need to promote to bring foreigners to our beautiful country. Ekak tamai culture, then you have nature, then you have wildlife, then you have beaches, and then you have history. Those are the main five reasons that foreigners come to Sri Lanka. And as you know, ape rate vitarai me pahama. Within a short drive, එක කියන්නේ පය 3ක 4ක drive එකකින් cover කරන්න පුළුවන් එකම රට. මේ වගේ රටක් වෙන කොහෙවත් නැහැ. Right? So if you know how to promote this properly through your company, you will know definitely you will find ways to bring foreigners to Sri Lanka. And as I said, then ගොඩක් රටවල් තාම වහලා තියෙන්නේ because of COVID. But our beautiful country is open and the opportunity is great. So don't miss out on this chance to promote our beautiful country and make a lot of money.